Hello and welcome to Let's Read the Books of the Gagharv Trilogy. I'm Amethyst Lunatari. Today I'll be reading Doll Knight, Volume 5, The Girl with the Sky Blue Eyes, which we bought from the item shop here at the Hilltop Tavern. Doll Knight, Volume 5, The Girl with Sky Blue Eyes. The man in black launched an attack. Pretending to slash diagonally downward from the top right, the man quickly turned his wrist around and slashed at the ribs of the Blue Knight. Having seen through the man's feint, Pedro pulled the threads tightly. The Blue Knight took half a step back to dodge his enemy's blade, and disarmed the man with a sharp, jarring blow, leaving him defenseless. How could this be happening? The man in black held his numbed arm with the other, his face turned utterly pale. Deciding that their boss had no chance of winning, the rogues ran away in all directions. "Thank you very much," the girl sighed with relief and bowed her head. She was dressed rather nicely and was quite gracious. Pedro figured the girl was a member of a privileged family. "Don't mention it. I merely did what any knight would have." "Are you from outside the country?" Pedro suddenly felt a mischievous urge. "My name is Pedro. I am a knight touring from place to place. By the way, this boy is my servant." "Oh." Obviously the girl hadn't noticed Pedro. She gave him a surprised look. However, Pedro was equally surprised. No, his surprise was several times or even several tens of times greater than the girl's. The cool turquoise blue eyes and the beautiful face. They were the features Pedro had seen a few times before in festive occasions on the balcony at the palace.
Your Highness?
The girl in the snow-white dress was Princess Tia, who had just lost her father and was soon to become the new ruler of the country. To be continued. Thank you for listening to Let's Read the Books of the Gagharv Trilogy. Doll Knight, Volume 5, The Girl with Sky Blue Eyes.